Hello viewers, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Let's view see about how to install Virtualbox 5.0.40 on Linux Mint 18.3. First of all, VM Virtualbox is an open source application was developed by Sun Microsystems, and now it's with the Oracle Corporation. It's a cross-platform virtualization application available for almost all operating systems like Microsoft Windows, Linux, Mac OS, FreeBSD and etc. And it's completely free as far as it's used for non-commercial use. It's very simple to use, convenient way to install guest operating system like Windows 7, Linux, etc. And it support both 32-bit and 64-bit architecture guest operating system. Before you have to install application, you should update your system repository. The updation is going on. After updating your system repository, you have to download Oracle public key using this following command. Then you have to hit enter. Then you have to run another one command to download Oracle public key. That public key is downloaded now. Then we have to update the system repository once again. The updation is going on. After updating your system repository, you have to install a VirtualBox application. Then hit enter. Here we have to press Y to proceed the process. The installation was completed now. If you want to confirm the installation and to check the version of VM Virtualbox, you need to run the following command. Here it will show an entire detail about your installing your VM Virtualbox. Then we have to open a VirtualBox using this following command. Then hit enter. The application is open now. If you want to create your new virtual machine, please click here. Here you have to choose your name of the creating virtual machine. Here you have to choose your type of your virtual machine. Then you have to choose your version. After choosing your configuration of virtual machine, you have to click next. And so on. These are all the installation process about how to install VM Virtualbox 5.0.40 on Linux Mint 18.3. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel Linux Help. To more further videos, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For any queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.